Hello. And welcome back to another tutorial with Flight Sim 205. And today I will show you how JukeDeck works. JukeDeck is artificially intelligent, or an AI for short. That means, it automatically creates a song for you, by telling it how it should be created. Now go to www.jukedeck.com or press the link in the description. Press sign in. Then, you have to sign into your account, or if you don't have an account, then press the sign up tab and type your email address and then create a password. Then, check the terms of service box. And then answer this question. Lastly, check this box. Then press the sign up button. I already have an account, so I will sign into my account. Now you are ready to create a new track. So, press the Create a Track button here. Then, select a genre. For this video, I will choose electro folk. Then select your mood. Depending what you choosing, you would have range of 1 to 3 choices, like this. Then, type in the duration of your song. It is your choice and it's depending on your needs. The range is from 5 seconds to 5 minutes. For this tutorial, I will type in 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Next, if you want to, it's up to you, you can turn the climax on and select the range again. But your duration of the song has to be more than 20 seconds. Then, you choose your instruments in this instruments tab. And then, choose your tempo. The faster the tempo, the more beats you will hear. And the slower the tempo, the less beats you will hear. And you can also type in the exact beats per minute or BPM you would want. Now, you can press the Create Track button right here. Depending on the duration of the song that you created, it will take at least 1 to 7 minutes till the song is done. Okay, now that our song is done, we see that it gives us random names for our songs. If you want to, you could change the title of the song by pressing on this pencil icon in the title of the song, and rename it whatever you would want it to be called. But, if you don't like your song anymore or just wasn't the right fit for you, then you can press this recycle bin icon. You can also download your song too. But, just beware of that. Yes, it is free to download, but you would have to give some sort of credit, like this. This song was made by using JukeDeck.com. That is how JukeDeck works. I hope that this tutorial had helped you. Please check my music playlist in the description. Thanks for watching and have a great day.